Hi everyone, welcome to SADESIGN channel. Hope that you guys are having a wonderful day. In this video, I'll show you how to create nose effect in Photoshop. First, create a solid color by right-click to the adjustment icon and choose it. Pick black color and go to filter, pixelate, mezzo tint, choose convert to smart object, select the type as medium dark, change blending mode from normal to screen and add layer mask to it. Use erase tools to remove snow on her face. Repeat the first step again. Add another solid color in black and go to filter, pixelate, mezzo tint, convert to smart object. Now we choose cross dot. Then filter, pixelate, crystallize. Keep the cell size around 23 and OK. Change blending mode to screen and go to filter, blur, motion blur. Select the angle and distance as you see fit and OK. Erase the snow a bit on her face again and enjoy the result. If you like Photoshop and photocraft just like SADESIGN and you want to get more and more tips, techniques, experience from us, make sure to subscribe our channel by simply clicking the subscribe button. You'll get tons of free tutorials that SADESIGN share about Photoshop technique on a daily basis. If you have any ideas, don't hesitate to leave comments right below the video. We look forward to see your talks. Thanks so much for following and supporting SADESIGN. See you guys in the following tutorials. Bye bye.